That's a long line out for Moore this time. And now the Australian backs coming at pace. Staniforth with Latham coming inside. And nobody has him. And Latham sees the line and pins his ears back. Now support comes in. And the advantage is coming to Australia. Gito has it. And the try line there for Gerrard. If he can force his way over, which he does. A second Australian try. All the way from one end of the pitch to the other with that penalty, and then it was simply a matter of time.
Well, it was, and now with the possession and the position they've had, Australia now into their stride. That's Latham, so hard to stop, such a great runner, never looks like he's moving particularly quickly, but maintains possession well. Gito sees nothing on and is so dangerous sniping around those rucks again. Puts Scotland on the back foot, and after that all they had to do was move it wide. The Scottish defence had become rather bunched in field. Gerrard was hanging out, and really there was very, very little Dougie Hall could do to get himself across and make that tackle. It really was a mismatch in the end.